All right.
Everyone note of the first principle formula is most important. One mark definitely. Now substitute in that one. Derivative f dash x mean. It is a symbol of derivative of f of x. Now limit h tends to approaches to zero. F of x plus h value is the sine of x plus h minus f of x value is the sine x upon h. Now write down the sine c minus sine d. Daily reading number you are. Sine c minus sine d formula. What is the sine c minus sine d formula? One time recollect everyone. So 2 cos of c plus d by 2 into sine of c minus d by 2. Sine of c minus d by 2. Everyone, sine c minus sine d formula. Now use this formula, sine c minus sine d. So derivative of f of x means sine x. F of x derivative of sine x with the least, do with the least x. Always I'm telling, do with the least x. Sir, it's a 10th second bit. 10th problem completed. 10th first bit as a note down. Right. Limit h tends to 0. Sine c minus sine d. C place is the x plus h. D place is the x. 2 cos c plus d. C means x plus h. D means x by 2. Next, sine of c place in the x plus h minus d place in the x by 2 upon h. Now x cancel. Now write down the derivative of sine x. Do with the small x, least x, limit h tends to 0. Cos have no formula. So 2 cos of 2x plus h by 2. Cos have no formula. That's why h go to the sine. Sine have the formula. Sine of h by 2. H attach with the sine because of cos have no formula. Cos have no formula. Both are sine mean. It will go through the least value. So greatest value never go through the least value. Both are sine mean. Already cos have no formula. That's why it go to the sine place only. So, but uniformity is required. Everyone see on the board. Uniformity is required. Derivative of sine x. Okay, na? Uniformity is required. So compulsory uniformity is required. All right. So limit derivative of sine x. Now first one direct substitution. 2 cos of no formula. 2x plus 0 by 2. 2x plus 0 by 2. Second one, make it as a uniformity. I'm writing second one. Limit h by 2 tends to 0. Sine of h by 2. Divide with 2 and multiply with 2 without loss of generality. Divide with 2 and multiply with 2. Divide with 2, multiply with 2. So sine h by 2, sine this part is 1. Now write on. Extra 2 is cancelled. Derivative of sine x. So here is equal to cos of 2x by 2 is the x. This value is 1. Therefore, derivative of sine x is equal to cos x, put in the box. It is the one of the formula. Right. Clear, everyone? Everyone clear, na? Anyone have the doubt? No doubt about it, na? Everyone clear?
Okay.
Right. Go through the 10th second beat. 10th second beat. Everyone go through the 10th second beat. Everyone go through the 10th second beat. Pause. Move towards the 10th second beat. Find the derivative, 10th problem, second beat. Find the derivative of tan x from the first principle. Derivative of the tan x from the first principle. Everyone write off. F of x is equal to tan x. X replace with x plus h. Tan of x plus h. And the first principle formula write down, everyone. First principle formula write down. And then substitute in that one. Do fast, everyone. Do fast. Fast you can do. Derivative f dash x means it is a symbol of derivative of dy with f of x with the least x. With the least x. This is the exercise or examples. Example problems only, but I am writing in exercise. Okay, na? But separately I am not mentioning. Example problems I will represent as a 10th problem, 3 bits. Now read off. Limit. H tends to 0. F of x plus h tan of x plus h. Minus f of x is tan x upon h. Tan c minus tan d, no formula. Tan c minus tan d, no formula. Everyone observe. Tan c minus tan d, no formula. Already exercise is going on. Already exercise is going on. Right. Sine by cos, write down. Sine by cos, write down. Take LCM. Sine by cos, write down and take LCM. Sine by cos, derivative of tan x, f of x, with the least x. So is equal to limit, h tends to 0. Take, write down sine by cos. So sine x, sine of x plus h by cos of x plus h minus, so sine x by cos x upon h. Take LCM. Because of tan c minus tan d, no formula. Take LCM, everyone. By the LCM, limit h tends to 0 sine of x plus h into cos x minus sine x into cos of x plus h by denominator is, so cos of x plus h into cos x into h. Okay. Numerator observe. Numerator, what formula is indicating? Everyone observe the numerator. Numerator, what formula is indicating? Observe the numerator, what formula is indicating? Sin C cos D. Sin A cos B minus cos A sin B. Sin of A minus B formula. Once again, sin A cos B. Formula E. Sin A cos B minus cos A sin B. Cos A sin B. It is the formula of sin of A minus B. Write down the formula, everyone. Write down this formula and simplify. So, derivative of tan x. Derivative of tan x. Do with the least x. Limit h tends to 0. Sin of A minus B. A place is the x plus h. B place is the x. By denominator, cos have no formula. Direct the substitution for cos x plus 0 into cos x into h. Cos have no formula. Direct substitution. Now x term will be cancelled. Limit h tends to zero. Sin h is the remaining by denominator here. Cos x into cos x into h. Sin h by h value is 1. So what is the remaining here? So 1 by cos square x. 1 by cos square x means secant square x. Now write on the final answer is derivative of tan x is equal to secant square x by the first principle. Right, write on everyone conclusion point. Everyone write down the conclusion point. First complete. Okay. So now, so testable 10, yes. What about exercise or excuse or? Right. Everyone. So complete and now we go through the formulas method. So first principle problems is completed. Now write down the formulas of the Leibniz. Leibniz formulas we say that, but Euler is first proposal, but development is given by Leibniz. That's why we say that Leibniz formula. Euler is a given a concept, but development is did by Leibniz. That's why we say that Leibniz formulas only. So now everyone, so formula method we are going to see. Formula method, everyone first note down the formula. These formulas should be by heart, everyone. So these formulas must be by heart. So very simple formulas we have on the fingerprint in fingertips mean very easy to work out the derivative problems. If you didn't read the formulas mean, so it never understand. That already I tell, second piece is completely depending upon the derivatives only. So that's why everyone must be read formulas. Okay, na? All right. So first one, write down the first formula. So derivative of x power of n we do with least x, upper also least x, downside also least x, therefore power comes before and power is decreased by 1. Power comes before and power is decreased by 1. Downside write down. Derivative of x with do with x both are cancel value is 1. Derivative of x do with x both dx dx cancel value is 1. Derivative of x square do with least x power comes before and power is decreased by 1. It will become as a 2x. Next, write down the derivative of x cube, least x cube, do with the least x, power comes before and power is decreased by 1. Write down these three formulas downside. Okay, now? Immediately, here is write down derivative of first one, derivative of ax plus b, whole power of n do with the least x. But upper side is not a least x. Upper side is the ax plus b, the greatest x. But he is telling do the derivative for least x. Upper side is not a least x. Here is the upper is the least x. Upper is the least x. X is the least x. But here upper is not a least x. If upper is not a least x, chain rule will come. What is the change would be? First write down first formula for power. Power comes before and power is decreased by 1. And then again derivative for greater x, ax plus b. This is the formula. First formula, everyone noting is complete enough. Everyone note down the first formula. Everyone clear? Upper is not a least x. Upper is the greatest x. Again, derivative for greatest x is needed. Derivative for only greatest x without power. Only for. Second formula, examples are. Second formula, example, right? Example is derivative of 3x plus 5 whole power of 7. First derivative for power, 7 comes before 3x plus 5 whole power of 7 minus 1 is the c into derivative of 3x plus 5. Derivative of 3x plus 5. Okay, now next, how can you do? I will explain. First, write down the formula. Okay, now right. Now, see the everyone. Second formula, only constant is there. Constant derivative is 0. Only constant is there. Its derivative is 0. Third formula, constant and some function means constant will become as a coefficient. Constant comes outside and derivative for function, same limit method only. Third formula. Fourth formula, derivative of u plus v or u minus v, same method, limit method only. Derivative will go for u plus or minus, derivative will go for v. That means derivative always follow the separate of the rule for plus minus. Derivative always follow the separate rule for plus minus. Fifth formula, d by dx of multiplication u into v. Multiplication u into v. No. First write down standard formulas. First standard formulas note down. So u silent derivative of v plus v silent derivative of u. Right. This is the standard formulas. Write down. Derivative of constant is 0. Same limit model. Constant into function is there. Constant comes outside in the limit. Same in derivative also same. The constant comes outside. So limit will separate will ask. Derivative also separate will ask for plus minus. U into V, two persons are conversation. He will ask first person and he will ask second person. Second person is asking, first person is kept silent. All right, 10 minutes time is there. All right, first standard formulas write down. Sixth formula write down, everyone. D by dx of division u by v. D by dx of division u by v. Division square v square denominator. Division square. Next, division will be silent. Derivative of u minus u should be silent. Derivative of v. Division will be silent. So v du by dx minus u dv by dx by v square. These all are the standard formula. Okay, na? For this one, in problems, I will explain each and every one. So constant, only constant, pure constant, derivative is zero. Coefficient into f of x. Coefficient comes outside derivative for function. Plus derivative will ask the first person and derivative will ask the second person. Either they are friends, either they are enemies. U plus v or u minus v. Plus means friends, minus means enemy. Either they are our friends or either they are enemy. Derivative of u and derivative of v. So u into v, two persons are conversation. First, the second person is asking, first person kept silent. So second person is silent, first person is asking. Next, u by v, v square. Okay, na? V square. So v in silent, du by dx minus u silent, dv by dx. Okay, na? Right. These are the standard formulas. First, read these formulas. Can everyone noting is completed? Can I go through the next one? Now I will write. Next one, see. Basic this one, next one I will write. I am going to rub this one. Everyone noting na? Right. Everyone see. Up to six formulas is completed na? Right. Seventh formula, write down. Derivative of a power of x. So its derivative is a power of x into log a. So derivative of a power of x is the exponential function. Exponential function is a greater than zero, always going on increases, okay, na? So a power of x into log a. Now see, here is the x is the least, but this is right on here. Derivative of a power of 3x plus 7. Here x is not a least, immediately first a power of 3x plus 7 into log a. Next x is not least, that's why derivative of 3x plus 7, so derivative will separate. So 3x plus 7 into log a, derivative will be separate. Derivative of 3x with the least x plus derivative of 7 with the least x. Derivative will be separate. Next, a power of 3x plus 7 into log a. So 3 is the coefficient, comes outside. Derivative of x by least x plus derivative of a constant. 7 is the constant. Constant derivative is the 0. Dx, dx cancel, value is 1. A power of 3x plus 7 into log a into 3. So greater x is given, then we should greater x once again apply the derivative. Basic formula, greater x derivative. Understand everyone? Next, eighth formula. Everyone note down the eighth formula. Derivative of e power of x. E power of x is a good boy. No change e power of x. Now, right now the example, this is the greater x is given, then how can you do? Derivative of ESE. Derivative of e power of, now it is 7x square plus 9. So x is not a least x. X is the greater, first basic formula, e power of 7x square plus 9, e basic formula. But x is not a, x is not a small x. X is a greater x. Derivative of greater x, 7x square plus 9. 7x square plus 9. So derivative. Basavaraj is happened. What is the Basavaraj? What is the right? Separate there. E power of x square is 7x square plus 9. Separate. Everyone separate. So this 7, derivative of 7x square plus derivative of 9 plus derivative of 9. Constant derivative is 0. Constant derivative is 0. Okay, na? Constant derivative is 0. So now write down e power of 7x square plus 9. Here is 7 is the coefficient comes outside. 7 comes outside. So 7 derivative of x square with the dx and 9 derivative is 9 is the constant derivative is the 0. 9 is the constant derivative is 0. So everyone see 7 outside derivative of x square dx. 9 constant derivative is 0. 9 constant derivative is 0. Sorry, it went out the board. Now it is C. Now I will write down 7. X square derivative, no, no. What is x square derivative? The 2x. X square derivative is the 2x. Now write down. 7 into 2x. 7 into 2x, right on here I am writing, e power of 7x square plus 9 into 7x square, derivative is 2x, so 0 is 14x, 14x, last part not visible. Once again I will explain, first you have to see. Nobody is clear. Not went out the border. Now see. Nobody is clear. Yes, sir. Clear. Okay. Not done. Only last formula write down. I conclude. Last formula only write down. Everyone see last ninth formula.